here and for the few who we wish were here. And all of us together surround this couple with God's and our love so that they may be strengthened for their life together. Has drawn you two together is a precious gift and one of the greatest blessings of human existence. This love lives in your being, and today in this marriage ceremony, we seek to make this inward love outwardly visible through words and symbols.
As I stand here, I am first and foremost thankful to God for having put us together. You were put in my life as an answer to a prayer, an angel, and at the perfect time. You are the most amazing woman I have ever met.
Corazón. Today I choose you as my husband in front of God, our families and friends. 6 years ago, our lives crossed paths. And throughout this time, we have prepared for this moment. I've fallen in love with your faithfulness to our family and your humor.
You have made me the happiest man in the world, not only for accepting me, but accepting my little girls, Rebecca and Sam, and to Matthew. Thank you, buddy, for allowing me to be your friend.
I vow to be supportive, Rebecca, Sarah, Matthew, and you. I, Rosemary, promise to live with you according to God's will.
Not just this day, not just this year, I promise to love you forever. May God bless us and our family and forever hold our future in His hands.
The very nature of love is to want to give to another, to give ever more fully, to feel joy in the joy of another. How true this is of the special love that has brought you two together. This love calls forth the best qualities in each of you, seeking to break down all that might keep you apart.
Dicen que las flores no dejaban de cantar tu nombre cariño, que las olas de los mares te hicieron un chal de espuma, de nubes y lirios, y la luna no se convenció, y bajó a mirarte el corazón, y al mirarte dijo que no había visto un sol radiante más bello que mi bendición. Tenerte, besarte, andar de la mano contigo, mi cielo, mirarte, decirte un te quiero al oído, yo te lo digo, qué bendición.
Yo lo que le quiero decir a Rosemary y a Rolando es de que de todo corazón les deseo muchas felicidades, mucha comprensión, mucho entendimiento. tarjeta de crédito ya no tengo.
Tus ojos divinos y un lucero no se convenció.
Now, love is a beautiful thing, you guys. Just have that. Take care of your family. I wish you guys nothing but the best. Remember, hard times, you guys have each other. And that's the main thing. Lean on each other, trust each other. As long as you have that, you have everything.
Van a haber problemas buenos, malos, pero el amor es el que va a reinar sobre todo. Si ustedes ponen el amor primero, no va a haber problema que no puedan resolver. No va a haber obstáculo que no puedan romper. Así que en el nombre de Jesús, yo los bendigo para la nueva vida y el nuevo caminar que van a tener.
El falsete de un te quiero pegado a tu voz. ¡Qué bendición tenerte, besarte!
You promised to honor Rosemary as your wife, to live together in marriage. You promise to love her, comfort her, and be faithful to her as long as you both shall live.
I will.
And Rosemary, you promise to honor Roland as your husband, to live together in marriage. Will you promise to love him, comfort him, and be faithful to him as long as you both shall live?
I will.
Quiero al oído, yo te lo digo, que venga.